Good evening. One of the city's busiest motorways was thrown into chaos this afternoon. Two utes collided, one flipping onto the other on the M7 at Bungarribee, forcing both southbound lanes to shut as emergency crews carried out a desperate and delicate rescue operation.
The full-scale emergency operation to save a ute driver trapped by the crash. The other ute on its side crushed against his door. As firefighters cut away the roof, paramedics are in the cab treating him for serious injuries.
He was in a vehicle that ran up the back of another vehicle. That vehicle ended up on its side, as well as the damage from the front impact, pushing the steering wheel and dashboard down onto the driver.
A winch does the heavy shifting to drag the tipped ute out of the way. This is the M7 southbound at Rooty Hill. The crash happened just after 2 p.m, blocking Mother's Day traffic, suddenly caught and quickly building up for kilometres behind it. Those heading north slowed to a crawl.
Emergency crews had a bit of a battle just getting to the scene of the accident due to the roadworks and the build-up of traffic.
Backed up all the way and nothing's moving.
Terrible.
After more than an hour, the pinned driver is ready to be freed from the wreckage. RFS firefighters standing by.
They had water that could be applied if the vehicles caught fire, if there are any other dangers.
He was carefully lifted out and taken to Westmead Hospital, where he's in a serious but stable condition. Two people in the ute that ended up on its side were taken to hospital with minor injuries. Late this afternoon, authorities were working to clear the traffic, then reopening the lanes.
About a half hour wait, yeah, but, you know, could be worse. At least we're free now.
Paul Caddack, 7 News.